Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a tentfold greeting card in a word processing program. Let's open up our word processing program. I'm just going to use Word. So let's click on the Start button. Go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. And let's just open Word. Now to create our greeting card, we're going to first download a template. Click on the Office button up here at the top and say New. Now on the left-hand panel, scroll down until you see greeting cards. This brings up a list of possible greeting cards that you could create. I'm just going to say Friendship. Now here are the templates that we can download and use. The one that I'm going to go with is I Love You card. Let's select that. Say download. If you get a message wanting you to verify that your Office installation is valid, just click continue. Here's the template for our greeting card. It's a little small, so I'm going to go to the View tab. And select Zoom. Let's take it up to about 40%. Now to put text on your card, just press the Enter key several times until you get down to about the area right here where the front of the card will be. Then let's just tab over and put our message. Once we print this out, we'll just fold it up into a normal greeting card. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a tentfold greeting card in a word processing program.